A stunning scene now playing out on a Georgia highway as the Transformer known as Optimus Prime seeks to evade several evil Decepticons bent on his destruction. Sources telling Fox News that two of the Decepticons have been tentatively identified as Blackout and Sideways. Government officials refusing to confirm that the pair is acting under orders from Megatron, still claiming that the leader of the evil robots was killed when the AllSpark cube was shoved in his chest. But rumors persist that Megatron has been resurrected and that he has become stronger as a result of absorbing the AllSpark fragments that originally killed him. This has been a Fox News alert. Now back to babies watching babies, already in progress.